should be brought up here my whole life. I mean, I grew up in Utah. We had
That was white trash. We did go out to eat breakfast.
Well, no, but I mean, the area I grew up in was
taking pictures or video.
When I was 3 years old, I knew all about it. Every year we got tens of thousands of migrant workers to come through and pick all the cherries and peaches and apples. And we were the largest area in the United States for fruit orchards when I was young. It's now all housing tracts, right? But yeah, I mean, we had. When I was 7, I could ride down the road with a thick honking burrito in my hand and ride my Stingray with one hand, you know, driving and eating a burrito with the other hand. Like, I'm fried ice cream has always been
fun. It was fun.
And I literally grew up eating ice cream. I love ice cream. When I moved to Memphis, the best Mexican food you could buy in Memphis was and they have since become like one of those meccas for Mexican food, right? And we buy Mexican food everywhere. Now, most of it is not good Mexican. It's the really cheap, Americanized, raw Mexican.